In this part 4 of my step-by-step process of mixing, I've combined the intro and the main body of the song to complete this process. But before listening to the entire song, I would like to take the time to verify and summarize the entire process so that next time, this can serve as a guide for my next project. If you're not familiar with my YouTube channel, please take note that most of my videos, all instructions or information I consider important, are shown on the screen in step-by-step format. So let's get to it, watch the video, and please subscribe to help my little channel. Thanks.
Subscribers.